and I just wanted to say hi.
Here comes the self-proclaimed juvenile delinquent. Watch me.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
WWE is her passion, used to wrestle with her brothers in their New Jersey backyard.
One of the brightest stars in WWE's women's division.
Training for this match for quite a while, and she plans on making a statement here tonight. Hard not to be excited when the superstar is in the ring. A competitor who has no limits.
She would know her limits if they were right in front of her, Michael. Some might think she's reckless at times, but it's impossible to get her to change her ways now.
And I wouldn't expect her to fight any different in this matchup either.
But across the way is a superstar absolutely brimming with potential, Liv Morgan. Liv has every tool she needs to be a top talent here in WWE. And with every match, we see her become a stronger and more impressive competitor.
I completely agree with that assessment, Corey. Liv's unique creativity in the ring makes her fun to watch, and you really can't help but think that the sky is the limit for her.
Able to avoid there. Yes, press!
Well measured.
Liv holds her off.
She anticipated that one.
Devastating elbow. Corey, what's the number one thing you have to watch out for when locking up with Liv Morgan?
That's easy. Never underestimate her. Liv Morgan has a serious drive to be the best in the women's division that isn't always apparent. The moment you lose focus and stop taking her seriously, she'll start taking you apart.
Dodged right on cue.
Scattered by Liv Morgan.
Big form.
A side kick. Bulldog plants him. A jumping stop to the gut. Strikes with a kick. Taking a toll on her.
A counter answered by another counter.
Headlock takeover.
Liv Morgan gaining the upper hand.
Look at Liv go. So determined.
Ooh, kick right to the gut.
She was clearly waiting for that. Knife edge chop.
And Morgan saves herself.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Leg breaker, that had to hurt.
Saw that coming.
Oh, she got out of there.
Watch out!
Running Bulldog. She's showing signs of slowing down.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Climbing to the top rope. Enable the counter.
To the sky.
All measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Dodges the attack. Just a smidge.
Watch out!
Running Bulldog.
Ooh, sharp elbow.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Two! Kick out! Kick out! He kicked out!
Somebody pinched me. I gotta be dreaming. There's no way she's still in this match.
Cover! And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Liv holds her off.
Boom! A forearm smack. Things not going how she'd like.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
In the hard way. Driving the elbow. Sharp clothesline.
She's able to get out of the way.
Hurricanrana.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Lift off! Looking for the victory! Two count!
A kick out at two!
She just won't stay down! Steer clear of that! And sends her into the takedown!
Liv Morgan picking up speed!
Face breaker! That's a case in point for the creativity Liv possesses.
Say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Oh my gosh, what impact! Two! I can't believe my eyes, she just kicked out!
Everyone thought that was three.
Stomping away.
She gets away.
And Morgan saves herself.
Double stomp. And a kick.
Two.
No, it's not over.
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
What a clothesline. Ouch.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
She's getting back to her feet.